Artificial intelligence, AI, is one of the most transformative technologies of the 21st century, and it is expected to revolutionize how we live and work. While AI has already made significant strides in many areas, its impact on the job market is yet to fully be realized. In this video, we'll explore how AI will disrupt the job market in the coming years and which jobs will likely be affected. According to a report by Spiceworks, AI is expected to have the most significant impact on healthcare, finance, retail, and manufacturing. AI can assist in diagnosis, treatments, and drug discovery in healthcare, but can also replace jobs such as medical coders and transcriptionists. AI-powered chatbots and virtual assistants are already transforming customer service in the retail industry. Still, they could also lead to a decline in human jobs such as sales associates and customer service representatives. In the finance industry, AI is expected to replace careers such as financial analysts and loan officers. AI can analyze large amounts of data and make decisions quickly and accurately. AI is already being used in manufacturing for predictive maintenance, quality control, and supply chain optimization, but it could replace jobs such as factory workers and assembly line operators. The impact of AI on the job market is not limited to these industries. In fact, AI is expected to disrupt jobs across the board, from low-skilled to high-skilled occupations. For example, AI is already being used to automate many administrative tasks, such as data entry, scheduling, and email management. As AI becomes more advanced, it could replace jobs such as bookkeepers, administrative assistants, and office managers. However, it's not all doom and gloom. The rise of AI is also expected to create new jobs and industries. For example, the development and improvement of virtual assistants and chatbots have created new opportunities for developers and designers. In addition, the increasing demand for AI-related services such as data analysts, machine learning, and algorithm development is expected to create new high-skilled jobs in these areas. The impact of AI on the job market is not just limited to replacing or creating jobs. It also has the potential to transform the nature of work itself. AI-powered tools can automate repetitive tasks, allowing employees to focus on more creative and strategic work. This shift could lead to more flexible work arrangements as employers are no longer tied to specific tasks or schedules. However, it could also lead to a greater reliance on freelancers and contractors as companies seek to access the skills they need on an as-needed basis. Despite the potential benefits of AI, the widespread adoption of this technology could also lead to significant job losses. According to a report by the World Economic Forum, up to 85 million jobs could be displaced by 2025 due to the adoption of AI and automation. The report also notes that jobs most at risk are those in low-skilled occupations, such as clerical workers, machine operators, and food service workers. The impact of AI on the job market would not be evenly distributed across industries or geographies. For example, the Deloitte report notes that the effects of AI on jobs in the financial sector is most likely to be more significant in countries with more developed financial markets. Similarly, the impact of AI on jobs in the manufacturing industry will depend on the level of automation already in place in different countries. In conclusion, AI is set to disrupt the job market in the coming years, with many industries and occupations facing significant change. While AI has the potential to create new jobs and increase productivity, it could also lead to substantial job losses, particularly in low-skilled occupations. As organizations and individuals adapt to the changing job landscape, reskilling and upskilling will be critical to ensure that workers have the skills and knowledge needed to thrive in a world where AI plays an increasingly prominent role. Such as policymakers, educators, and businesses must work together to develop training programs and initiatives that can help workers reskill and upskill for the jobs of the future. By doing so, we can help to ensure that the benefit of AI are realized, while also minimizing the negative impact on workers and the economy. If you enjoyed today's video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.